dear Mr. Program Director, I know you overwhelmed and you under a lot of pressure. I know you gotta answer to corporate wolves and vultures, but you never took the time to even understand my culture. I got some questions to ask before you shun me. Why is every playlist the same across the country? Why is every station debating, switching their demographic? And every urban market's a target promoting nigger rap? Is that where niggas at? Are we just so content with a piece of meat that we don't even trim the fat? Why is every DJ looking at you as God? Cause they scared to break records and fear losing their job. For me, I got a college degree. You see, I know grammar. You can't program me, Mr. Programmer. You can't industry talk me into a circle. Instead of playing songs, you selling niggas commercials. That's why I never listen to the radio. These corporate motherfuckers trying to play me though. That's why I never listen to the radio. These corporate motherfuckers trying to play me though. That's why I never listen to the radio. These corporate motherfuckers trying to play me though. That's why I never listen to the radio. Now these motherfuckers, yeah, play me though. You try to trick me with words hoping to stall out, and hide behind phrases like researchers and call outs. It's all about sponsors and selling tickets for concerts. But what about the music? We need a second to converse. What about the art form? What about integrity? What about real songs that sound good phonetically? If you had some common sense, you would truly treasure me. But this the type of shit to have the industry upset at me. But let it be some bullshit, then fools quick to follow. They say the rap is dead and that's a hard pill to swallow. But let it be known that it'll be gone, that it'll be no tomorrow. These companies, niggas is pumping these niggas with dreams they left with sorrow. So please, Mr. Program Director, read between the lines, I ain't trying to disrespect you. I know you got a job and this topic is controversial, but instead of playing songs, you selling niggas commercials. That's why I never listen to the radio. These corporate motherfuckers trying to play me though. That's why I never listen to the radio. These corporate motherfuckers trying to play me though. That's why I never listen to the radio. These corporate motherfuckers trying to play me though. That's why I never listen to the radio. Now these motherfuckers wanna play me though. That's why I never listen to the radio. These corporate motherfuckers trying to play me though. That's why I never listen to the radio. These corporate motherfuckers trying to play me though. That's why I never listen to the radio.